Good afternoon, dear children. This is your IT teacher, Devdeep sir, and I am back with a new unit, Word Processing Part 1. So this chapter is basically dealing with, any guesses? Microsoft Word. We all know that Microsoft Word is one of the most important components of the Microsoft Office package. Now, what are the features of Word? With the help of Word, we can create or save a file. We can format any document. We can insert header, footer, check spelling or grammar, insert superscript or subscript, symbols. We can do a preview of the hard copy. We can insert clip art, word arts, okay, to make our document look enhanced. We can set the page settings for printing in different pages. We can insert bullets as well as numberings in pages. We can add borders as well as shade the particular page. We can also search for a particular word and replace, which is called find and replace feature. And finally, we can insert tables. Now, we will first see in session 1 how we can create and save a particular file. So the moment Microsoft Word opens, in order to create a new file, you can select on the new option. So which option you have to select? New. Or you can use the shortcut Ctrl plus N to create a new file. So Ctrl plus N, or by clicking on file then new. So click on file or click on new or apply this shortcut, that is Ctrl N. And for saving, we can click either on save or save as option, or just simply click on or use the shortcut Ctrl S. Okay, so Ctrl S for saving, Ctrl S for creating a new file. Okay, now how to insert header and footer? What is header and footer? Header and footer are basically information that is present either at the top end or the bottom ends of a document. So any information or short text you want to put at the bottom or the topmost end of your document, you can insert with the help of header and footer. So step 1, in order to insert header, first go to the menus option. From the menus option, step 2, go to the views option. Under the views option, you will find an option called header footer. From this header footer option, we can choose any option called header or footer to add header or footer in our document. So I repeat once again, first we have to go to menus, then to views, then we have to choose on header footer, and then independently choose either header or footer to add header or footer to our document. Okay, understood? So in this way, we can add header and footer in our document. So that concludes the 2 sessions. Okay, we are having total 10 sessions in this chapter. Very simple chapter, children. I will also give you the notes, all right, later on. For the time being, just start studying this chapter. Very simple to understand. And if you have any doubts and queries, you can get back to me. All right, thank you.